Hi, it's Patty Sampson, and welcome to the LionDesk Database Cleanup Rescue Kit informational video. So I just wanted to tell you a little bit about why I put this kit together, and that's based on the fact that I've heard many of you say that you need to get your database cleaned up. So if you have an account with LionDesk and you already have leads in the system, or you need leads to get put into the system, this kit is for you. So I'm going to go through really quick to show you what's included in each one of the modules. Once you get signed up, you're going to get a landing page just like this to be able to sign into your private account, so you'll have your own training room to log in. So I'm going to go ahead and log into it so you can see exactly what's going to be included. And basically, there's going to be a message here to you from me to get started and just give you best practices on using the kit. And then you're going to have an option when you get signed up to join the private Facebook members group, which I would highly encourage you do. I get in there monthly, various times of the month, and provide live Q&A to help you out in a group session. So if you're in need of any help at all, you can jump onto that. The next thing is in the kit is included is the edit, this one here is the LionDesk settings, which I really, really want to make sure that you get set up and get going right away. So I want to show you what the inside of one of these looks like. So you've got this inside each one of these modules is going to be a little explanation about what's included, and then you're going to have a video instruction, and they're all little short video instructions. So what you're going to want to do is open it up so you can see it bigger, and then you're going to be able to watch the video and then go and do it and then come back. Okay, so I don't want you to take on too much at one time because you're going to have a hard time trying to do it all in one fell swoop. So that's why it's broken out into little teeny portions so that you can get a little bit clearer idea of what you need to do and then to follow the instructions. The next one is going to be the module for building and importing your cleaning of your database. So you're basically going to be manually adding leads into LionDesk at this point, okay? The LionDesk cleanup database. So this one here is if you already have leads in your LionDesk account, you're going to be able to get into this one and clean up fast. So I kind of show you how to do it in bulk. And if you have tags and sources and things in there to identify your leads, you're going to get really good instruction on how to do this pretty quickly, okay? Now, you might have leads from other lead sources or other CRMs that you want to get into the system. So that's what this next module is going to cover. And then cleaning up and importing the database. So as you're exporting all your leads out of other locations, if you need to get them in, this particular lesson is going to show you how to get them in cleanly so that everything shows up the way you want it shown up, okay? All right, next is the lead integration. So now you're going to have an opportunity to get your leads in if you're doing any online business. So I'm going to give you instructions on how to use that portion of LionDesk so you can, because you can integrate them at least two different ways, if not more, if you're using third-party software. You don't really need to use third-party software, but because most of the lead sources are already included in an import with LionDesk, but I'm going to give you the instructions on how to get them in here using the tools already in LionDesk. And then I'm going to give you some bonus training, which is really a special training that I've done through the years helping people convert more leads. And it doesn't necessarily have to do with anything LionDesk related, but just the best tips and practices I have put into my own business, my own successful business, in converting more of the leads that I'm spending a lot of money on through the years, right? So really, really important. Now you're also going to get some free stuff from me because of you joining into this training. Is I want you to get used to using the campaign. So I'm going to provide you a free campaign in here, and I'm going to show you how to get that set up, and then also a free list of my favorite subject lines so that you can start writing your own campaigns if you don't already have some of mine or some of your own. Add these subject lines in to get your mail open, okay? And then I'm going to give you some other little fun discounts of other things that I have for joining me here in this training. And if you're looking for one-on-one help, you can also get that here. By the way, this particular kit is also offering another option for you if you choose to get some additional help personally. So when you go to the checkout page, you're going to see that. And then basically, any other tips and help, I'm going to keep this updated as time goes by. So I do want you to know that LionDesk is going to be going through an upgrade and a new interfacing change over the next few months. So what's kind of cool about this is that you're going to get an opportunity to stay up to speed on everything because I'm going to get in here and update this. So once you sign up, you're going to have full access for the lifetime of your ownership of this, and you will not get kicked out. So you'll be able to keep it and stay up to date once you get into the system. So I'll update this as things go by. Anyway, so this is the exact same training. I've been training agents all over the country and now hundreds of agents on this exact same tool and everything that I've been doing. And this is exactly the same training that I provide to agents all over the country. So I do encourage you to go ahead and tap into this because it's a special deal. I normally charge per hour to do this and it's way more than what this kit costs. So if you want to get in and get cleaned up real fast, this is an incredible value and incredible deal, and you'll get some other discounts by joining into this and getting being part of our members, okay? So I look forward to seeing you in the training room. I hope that you do decide to take this on because our first step is to get cleaned up, and honestly, I really do care about what you're doing. You know why? Because I walk in your shoes every single day, and I have over the last number of years, and I want to share with you what I've learned for best practices on getting ourselves automated and way more organized, and it starts with your database. So good luck, and I look forward to seeing you in the training room. Thanks so much for spending time with me.